Listen, Dick, I'm sorry to bother you like this, but your car is gonna have to be moved.
Yeah, sure, Charlie. Okay, I should be done here in another 10 or 15 minutes.
You know, I hate to be a stickler, Dick, but the law states that you can't park in one place for more than an hour, and you've been there for going on 3 days now.
All right. The law is the law. Park it up behind the grocery store, will you, Charlie?
I parked it for you. Right away.